What is up, YouTube, and welcome back to the Moneyachi Gaming Channel. Today, we have episode 1 of Spider-Man Miles Morales on the PlayStation 5. Man, I'm very excited to start this series. And I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, man. The last time I played a Spider-Man game was on the PlayStation 2 when I was a kid now. So it's been a while. We're gonna learn this game, man. We started off right here. This is the first screen that you see on the game. You know, it says, would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? And because I haven't, you know, played the most recent Spider-Man games, I'm going to check it out. Let's go. Enable subtitles. I mean, for the sake of the video, yes.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
All right, guys, let's start it. New game. Select difficulty. I mean, since I guess it's been about 15 years since I played the last Spider-Man game. So, I mean, friendly neighborhood would be the way to go. But, you know, I like a little bit of a challenge. So I'm going to go with amazing. That's what I'm going to go with. Let's see. What else do we have here? Graphics mode. The 30 frames per second mode with graphical features like ray tracing, enhanced lighting, and additional VFX. Performance 60 frames per second. Okay, so this is the thing. Right now, you guys are probably watching this in 720p. I will be getting, you know, a big upgrade on my computer. Right now, I'm using like the bare minimum computer. So just for the fact of hopefully smooth gameplay, I'm going to go with fidelity. So, could be it. Let's start this. I got you, Ma, I got you. Oh man, I miss New York, man. I miss New York. Are you registered to vote? Rio Morales for City Council. Look at him, always coming to save the day, man. Always coming to save the day. Gracias, chico. De nada.
That is so cool.
Wow.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Most definitely, most definitely.
The convoy.
So are we getting right to business right away? We gotta pick up something for moms first. I guess not though. Let's get right into it. Hopefully moms will understand, you know, the world needs saving first. Oh! Oh, this is fun. It's like you can really...
Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year
oh.
Get back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure.
Wow.
As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Okay.
No, I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
But avoid Maidstown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Man, you know, I do not know any of the controls on here, so I'm kind of just winging it, I guess. Or I should say, I'm kind of just webbing it. So R2 to run a wall. Oh, this is dope. Getting closer.
I don't care where we go.
See if we can try to run up a wall. Probably can get there faster if I get to the top of a building and kind of like, you know, try to web myself somewhere. This is dope though. This is very dope. Look at this view. Whoa. Man, I look so much like a noob, I know. Don't judge me in the comments. I know I'm definitely a noob in this whole thing.
Protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
No pressure. No pressure. Man, I love the way this feels, especially on this controller, man.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Let's go.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
Oh, Miles, what are you doing? What are you doing, man?
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weighted balance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Oh boy.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh, man.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
What in the world? Let's go.
I'm gonna break you.
Let's go. Oh, dodging. Oh, dodging. Come on.
Hey guys,
oh, okay. I like this. Come on. Oh, let's go.
Nearly almost contained.
All right, let's do this again. We're going in. Oh, I need to heal. Oh. Man, this is really fun. Watch out, man!
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Wanna grab a takeout?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
All right, I don't want to lose them. Ah, Rhino escaped. Okay, I failed. Okay. Let's try it again. Go, let's keep track of them.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together.
Wow, he's causing havoc.
Mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got it. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, cowpoke.
Oh!
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Okay. All right. Watch out, everybody. Watch out, coming through.
Hey, whoa,
Everybody get out of the way! Get out of the way! Okay, that was a close one. Oh!
Hey, you know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Oh, I mean, you have a reason to be mad.
Enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless. Menace, Gerald. Right here.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you? What?
Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On our way.
Oh! I should have dodged that one. Man, this is really cool, man.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh no, let us not.
Bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay?
This is insane!
I've got him! Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. Oh, man, this is no joke. Hitting a 15x combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Build a 15x combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Okay. Man, I'm going in.
They're all over that bridge.
Man, did the whole like prison system escape? Come on.
Hold on.
Let's go. Oh man, this is fun. This is fun. I can do this all day, man. Oh.
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on.
Wow, that was really fun.
You good? Pete. Wake up, man.
Come on, Pete. No.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. Oh. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Wow.
What was that?
Okay. Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Okay. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oh. Man, this dude is beastie. Trying to figure out Okay, I'm dead. I'm gone. All right, I didn't make it home, Mom. I'm sorry. Let's try this again. All right, let's try this again, man. This is. Man, come on, I'm trying to do this.
You're not gonna keep pulling people around, Alexi. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
I think my strategy is just to kind of avoid them. Come on.
You're going back to the raft, Alexi.
But it is holiday, and we are having so much fun.
Oh, no.
Don't come after my friends.
Come on. Let's go.
You care?
All right, man. This is. Well, do I got the punch coming? I've been dodging them. Come on. Man, his hits take a lot out of me. No. Man, this is okay. This is a lot more difficult than I thought. Man, that was intense. That was definitely intense, man. Oh.
You alive? Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just, wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
And you too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Something's fishy about that guy. I think he has something to do with all of this.
Right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that alone put those
on the game. Man, this was a very dope episode, man. We're back on the Spider-Man grind for sure. Okay, we got a little bit of incentives. But a skill tree. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points, XP. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock the skill. Unlock that skill right here and underneath the Venom skills. Man, I'm gonna play around with this stuff, you know, as I get more into the Spider-Man game.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
All right, and that'll be episode 2, man. I appreciate y'all for tuning in for episode 1 of Spider-Man Miles Morales. I'm very excited for this, man. This first episode, it has me pumped. Man, I'll see y'all in the next one. Be out.